بچه ها درود بر شما. الان توی فستیوال سبت هستم در واشنگتن دی سی و از این خانم خواهش کردم که برای شما این سولار کوکر رو نشون بده، خوراکپز خورشیدی رو. Could you please when dear tell us how to use this solar cooker or solar oven that you have here?
Absolutely. The concept is very simple. We have a reflector.
Yes.
We have a glass bowl.
Yes.
And a black bowl.
Yes.
Between the black bowl and the glass bowl there is air.
Yes.
The air gets heated.
Uh-huh.
The black bowl absorbs the heat and then it cooks your food.
All right.
You can cook anything in here. You can cook meat, you
yes.
can cook cakes, you can bake bread, you can make
yes.
stews.
All right.
The only thing you cannot do here is fry.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Okay, but and what you have to expect is that it's going to take maybe twice as long for anything. It's a slow cooker.
Okay.
So if your small chicken in your oven takes 45 minutes, it's going to take an hour and a half here.
Uh-huh.
It is very it's sealed. It does
yes.
not burn your food.
Oh,
okay. And it's all you have to do is put your food in and then you orient it towards the sun and
yes.
you can go and do other things. Come back, if the sun moves, you orient it again
yes.
and you can go. We are trying to promote this, especially in countries where women are still looking for firewood every day. You know, places like Afghanistan, places like Kenya, Rwanda, Senegal, or El Salvador, because it saves people in terms of health, in terms of time. It allows girls to go to school so they don't have to spend that much time around.
Yes, I agree with you, and I would like to also add to it, in countries that people are using gas and electricity, we have to promote them, because I'm noticing, unfortunately, many people take these services for granted.
Yes.
They want to have a cup of coffee and they fill up the whole kettle
yes.
with water for that tea. While when we tell them it is solar time, and when we use the sun that gives us 5,000 times more energy that we can ever use, then we can start living as a real human. It makes no sense
yes.
to say we need the gas of Middle East, oil of Middle East, but we don't care about the people of Middle East.
Yes.
Give the gas cheap, give the oil cheap, and then wait. Yeah?
Which we
so please start, as well as for those countries,
yes.
for the very advanced countries, also promote them. I become volunteer to bring all the models that you have, as well as this model, that fits every lifestyle.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. What's your name?
My name is Marie-Ange Pinaguaro.
Thank you very much. Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.